love and war. It's love and war. It's love and war. We accommodate those. We accommodate those. We accommodate those.
I got lots of love for my crew that is.
You know.
I got lots of love for my crew that is. I got lots of love for my crew that is.
Let them know, young buck in the game. Started off hard headed, stuck in my ways. But things change and days turn to nights. Your nights are cold if your people ain't right. My squad is straight, split up the cake in three ways. My partner's down, I'm feeling the pain. And when we up, you find us out trying to live. I got
lots of love for my crew that is.
Old soul in the game.
I grew up stressed out trying to hold in the pain. But kept my mind right, sketched the highlights. I enjoy life, but fight for my rights.
All right, this play is kind of fun and interesting. Good, decent rally, goes for a bit, but it's going to be that controversial line call that, that's up by Tom, by the way, that happened with Donnie a few weeks prior. So yeah, let's listen in a little bit on the results, and then I'll comment. So you just heard the debate begin. Cliff chimes in very, very convincingly, saying that he thinks the rule is what I had thought it was before I looked all this up, before I was editing all these videos. So it's kind of interesting that now that I know the rule, I think it's also hilarious that Cliff was very convincing that he knew the rule when he first said it. But that turns out not to be the rule, which is what I thought. It's not if you moved it, then it's your fault, kind of, for forcing it to be at a different spot. But what Kyle is saying here, and what we're talking about, is, and Donnie was there too, and in the background you can hear him a little bit saying that the rule is you put the line back, which is what he said a few weeks prior, which turns out to be right, at least as far as CBVA goes. So we went back and forth. I, at this point, still hadn't looked up the rule. Kyle and Donnie seemed to know. I think we said something about that. I, right here, kind of concede and say you guys can have it, and I didn't think it was worth challenging, and also, I tend to be passive-aggressive in these situations and just say, take it, and I know that, and that's not always a good thing either. But yeah, the debate goes on and on. I don't remember exactly what Rick said, but basically, he said something like, since we don't know, we should just replay it, or something to that effect, and that's what we ended up doing. And let's see what the ball thinks. Oh, clean cutty. Ball never lies.
I got lots of love for my crew that is.
There's war.
City near World on Wheels. After Reaganomics, crack came and more blood spilled. I gotta tell shorties now I don't pop pills. The only ecstasy I fuck with rolls with Jalil. No drip, straight line rhymes like the Grand Concourse in 149. In LA, the writer's bench was Fairfax and Olympic. At calls on the block, the Ethiopians kick it. You'll learn, Angel City'll test you. I move through giving respect where respect's due. Ducking these cops that say they serve and protect you. And handling my biz, so I ain't trying to impress you. It's mind over matter, crew over money. I use strategy, I don't act sporadically. I contemplate, cat, I move mathematically. It's alchemists with dilated, that's family.
Still a couple lessons I can teach. How the real fiends cop to each. The game is keeping dope in the streets. To hook the world on wheels. Still a couple lessons I can teach. How the real heads rock real beats. Banging out the illest.
see a calm individual.
Peace king, peace I keep, peace queen. I only leave them in pieces if they step in the ring. They fumbling and wondering what weapon to bring. I'm like Ice-T, I know my lethal weapon will swing. Stop the presses, block the doors. Cops oppress us, watch the wars. But all the friendly fire is worse than oppression. Pressure more stressing is poor to dead presidents. Rocker, fight for your rights is my pleasure. But suckers swing rulers like swords to try to measure. While slick Rick the rulers at war with INS, yo. I help the young fly their best, yo. Hip hop does it again. It's like busy bees buzzing again. My patience is thin, though. I ventilate them like I crack the window and air it out like a Hail Mary to the end zone.
Still a couple lessons I could teach. How the real fiends cop to each. The game is keeping dope in the streets. So hook the world on wheels. Still a couple lessons I could teach. How the real heads rock real beats. Banging out the illest rides in the streets. Look at the world on wheels.
When I'm all out, I cause panic, peace summits. When I move stealth,
it's mysteries and whodunits.
I made mental notes of who's fam and who run it. Mental notes of who ran shit and who run it. It's mind over matter, crew over money. I use strategy, I don't act sporadically. I contemplate, cat, I move mathematically. Create the devastate crew, that's family.
Still a couple lessons I can.